Hi, fans. Because the first season of Inside the Clubhouse was such a hit, we're back to bring you the second season. I'm your host, Jenny Klimofsky, and today we will be featuring Conor Philbin and Tyler Detmer. Last year, the number one pair on the leaderboard answered 5 questions correctly, but a new season means a new leaderboard and the opportunity for Conor and Tyler to set the bar high for the remaining weeks. Fans, are you ready to get the season rolling? I know the boys are excited. Let's go meet them and see how they do.
Hi, I'm Tyler Detmer. I am a junior outfielder slash catcher on the baseball team.
Hello, I'm Conor Philbin. I'm a junior also. I play outfield only.
Wow. Think about it. Can't travel on the road without.
Yes. Needed nightly.
Well, I would say cell phone, but that's too straightforward. One thing you can't travel without. Actually, I'm going to go with the phone. I'm going with the cell phone.
Okay, well. You're wrong. My muscle memory pillow that I have in my room that I always travel with.
I had no idea you had a muscle memory pillow.
Well, you do now.
Now I do.
The way I told you, number one wasn't the cell phone prior to the interview.
Heard that?
Yep.
But there didn't think there was anything else you traveled with.
No.
If Conor didn't play baseball, he would be a football player.
Conor, what'd you say?
I'd like to be on the professional golf tour. Football is one of my favorite sports, but the athletes there now are just too much for me. I think I could probably tee it up for a living.
Man. This would have been an easy one about 2 months ago.
Would it have been?
Yeah.
What would it have been?
It would have been by Drake. Can't think of the name. Hold On, We're Going Home by Drake. Final answer. This is a pretty rough one. You're a tough kid to answer on.
Beautiful Day by U2. It's one of those, you know, currently my mood. It's what I like right now. You're brutal at this.
This one's going the wrong way.
Yeah.
Can we get new questions? Minus the cheese?
Yeah.
Pepperoni? If this is wrong, thank the Lord.
Pepperoni pizza from TaylorMade.
I was going to go with Lou Malnati's.
That's not a pepperoni pizza.
We need you here.
I know.
Need a quick 4.
You did not miss out.
Wasn't necessarily during the game.
All right.
It's a tough one.
I'm going to go with, I have no idea, literally okay. Zero. I'm going to go with Tyler swung and missed at a pitch during batting practice.
False. Well, so freshman year at Purdue.
Daily occurrence.
Freshman year at Purdue. Missed a bunt, and Mike yelled at me for a good probably 3 or 4 minutes in the post-game huddle in the middle of the team. Pretty embarrassing.
I don't remember that, but I can definitely picture that.
That was pretty embarrassing as a freshman.
I can definitely picture that.
Getting yelled at for that long.
I'm going to say the background of Tyler's phone would be a picture of him and his girlfriend, Lauren B. I think he's got a jacket on. Card game, yeah, that's right.
They've
been going out for 6 years. Might as well get a couple pictures together.
That's,
you know what I'm
answer,
saying?
Man.
We went to Colts one, like, but you didn't get anything.
I don't need ice cream too often. That's the tricky part.
Is it exotic or is it one of the main two?
It's main.
I'm gonna go with chocolate ice cream.
Chocolate. Gotta go chocolate.
Making a run at this thing. Making a run at this thing.
Philbin's bringing us back from the dead. Need it. Need it.
My superpower for him would make him mute because he never shuts up.
Good.
But if he had a superpower. He's already decently good looking.
I'd say above average.
Pretty flexible.
Above average.
I'd say he'd like to fly.
Good for you.
Yes.
We're flying through the skies, baby. Well, Conor brought us back. He's a hard kid to answer about. You know, his questions were a little eccentric, very subjective. But I'm glad he got to bring us back.
Yeah, I think I would have had a clean sweep if it wasn't for that first tough question. I just didn't remember anything embarrassing he did.
Don't do a whole lot of embarrassing things.
You do.
I think we need a retake on Conor's.